positive.
Yep.
That means it's underexposed. So even at 5 minutes, it's not long enough.
Yep.
You wouldn't see that. But this is a problem for us because the black is not black enough to block it so that it doesn't. It's actually shooting through it a little bit. This is part of the problem for us right in here, is the fact that we are underexposing our screens, in your case, to compensate for positives you guys have. If we get you good positives, we won't have to do that anymore. Spray face side only. Hand sprayer on the well side, so face side with pressure washer. And it falls out, hit it, and that's it. And then that little vacuum that you guys have, you need to dig that guy back up right into the dryer.
What exposure time do you feel comfortable? Or is it going to be different for different?
Your lower meshes are going to be somewhere probably around 6 to 8 minutes.
Lower mesh, six minutes. What would be lower mesh?
I'm going to say like your one is your 200 mesh is yellow, isn't it, or is it white?
200
is
yellow.
I think it's yellow.
All right, so all of your white meshes are probably going to be somewhere between 6 and 8 minutes. And your yellow meshes with this emulsion.
So 200 and up to 6 minutes?
200 and up is probably going to be six. 6 to 7, 6 to 8 on the lower meshes.
So 200 and low, 6 to 8?
Yeah.